joy. Father, whom would came one night, and he gave to me a toy. A wonder to behold, it was with many colours bright. The moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went wee when it moved, and when it stopped, and when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, I guess I never will. First time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise. For right down this bottom were two big buttons that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one and then the other, and then I twisted its lid. When I put it down again, this is what it did. It went wee when it moved, and when it stopped, and when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, I guess I never will. First marched left, then marched right, then marched under a chin. Well, I looked where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to cry, but Daddy laughed, for he knew that I would find. When I looked round my marvellous toy, he chugged it from behind. It went wee when it moved, then when it stopped, then when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, I guess I never will. Gone by too quickly, it seems, for I have my own little boy. Yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. His eyes nearly popped right out of his head, and he gave a squeal of glee. Neither one of us knows what it is, but he loves it just like me, and it still goes wee when it moves, and when it stops, and when it stands still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.